Hello, wonderful people. Tis I, the director, and I decide since I have 160 subscribers now that I shall sing Alexander Hamilton all by myself. So, let's do it. Out as a bastard, orphan, son of a hoe, and a Scotsman dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by providence, impoverished and squalor, grew up to be a hero and a scholar. The $10 fine father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter. And every day, while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. His brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. And then a hurricane came. Devastation ran. A man strong, tubes of drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, testing it. They said, this kid is insane. And took up a collection just to send him to the main room. Get your education, don't forget from where you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man? Alabama Hammerman. Whoops, sorry, I mean, my name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you. Father split full of it, debt-ridden. 2 years later, see Alex in his mother bedridden, half-dead, sitting in there on sick descent.
And Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
Moved in with a cousin, the cousin committed suicide, left him with nothing but own pride, something new inside of him, saying,
Alex, you gotta fend for yourself.
He started feeding him. To do for something less to stew, you were banished and dead or destitute without sending restitution. Started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord, trading, shredding, cleaning, roaming, all the things he can for.
Scamming
for every book he can get his hands on. Planning for the future, see him now as he stands on the bow of his ship, headed for a new land. In New York, you can be a new man.
In New York, you can be a new man.
Thank goodness we don't have to do Aaron Burr, sir, next. That would be really difficult. All right, wonderful people. Have a wonderful day, stay safe, and subscribe. And remember, Alabama Hammerman.